George Charlery, B.E.M., also known as Fatima, passed away on Monday, 4th November, at age 87 in Liverpool, England. George was born in Denry on the 24th of October, 1932, and leaves behind four children, Carol, Peter, Stephen, and Pat, stepson, Ronnie Brown, grandchildren, Omar Leon, Olivia Leon, Reuben Charlery, and Leo Charlery, the Felson Joseph and the Serrier family of Monrepo, and Martha Charlery and the Emmanuels of Yefor. May he rest in peace.